guys. Everyone knows that cleaning the ice machine is a massive chore, mainly because the amount of ice that's held in it is just way more than can fit in our sinks. An easy way to solve this problem is to turn off the ice machine a few days in advance of cleaning it. That way, when you go to clean the ice machine, it only takes 20 minutes to empty it, and then you've turned a lengthy 2-3 hour job into a half an hour job. So yeah, thanks.